MTV took me for Versailles.
We are at the Gardens of Versailles with the palace, the Grand Palace behind me. I don't think they call it Grand Palace, it's the Palace of Versailles. It's cold. It'll be really fun to come back here during the spring, summer, or fall, autumn. See the fountains running. Taking a stroll in the French countryside here in Versailles. That it's really cold. Like, really cold. I don't know how many of us are going to make it. It's like the Oregon Trail.
The Donner Party.
Yeah. I got that in video.
Thank you.
What an amazing day trip out here in Versailles. It's not like I'm vlogging, but oh my god. Really cold, but it'd be great to come back here to the summer, spring, autumn. Probably spring, when all the flowers are blooming, maybe the fountains are running. But then that Queen's Hamlet, oh boy. It's a place you want to stay and live, I think. And muskrats. No furry muskrats. I've never seen a muskrat before.
Like I'm alone.
First stop, if you wish, you can leave the train.
Does it?
Yes. By showing your ticket to the driver.
Starful, you might never know.